Jesus, the Son. Father, we do thank you. You are worthy. You are worthy of all worship, all praise, all devotion. And we pray today as we listen to what you're doing in Mexico in places much different from here. That we will be blessed and that we'll leave here fully confident of the fact that you are at work. And we don't need to get distracted by what the enemy might be doing, but we need to be focused on what you're doing. We thank you that you are working. And so I just pray your blessings now and on Brother John as he comes to share with us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Well, as is our custom, we're going to take